Hello, everyone, and welcome back to God of Ragnarok. My name is KO2, but you knew that. Anyways, last time we played this, we died, of course, because you can see the screen. So now we're trying to
Your plan.
this appropriately
I take it
again.
you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back.
So.
You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Okay, let's do this.
The enemy behind you, Grado!
Yeah, I'm just gonna. There we go. Alright. That's it. Alright, so we go with one of the wolves, which is good, because that was the one that was giving us the most trouble, so. Oh, come on, where is it? There it is. Jeez.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vigon.
Okay.
Behind you! Watch out!
Jeez. I got straight smacked. To last
behind you, brother.
Behind you, incoming.
Okay, she's like stuck. You see that, right? Okay, nope, she sees us now. There we go.
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Yeah.
Our disadvantages are many.
He's really critiquing this siege right now.
That Nokin heal your friends, brother!
Where's the Nokin? Where is it? Is it like, is it up there? Is that it? I think it's up there. Yeah, it's up there. Yeah, shut up. Oh. Some right here, somewhere. Set it on fire.
Behind you,
Is this thing now? Alright, let's use this thing now.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times.
Okay.
Come on, we're making good time.
Okay. There we go. Oh, let's go. Oh yeah, that's right.
In this realm, follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us that some of our choices were predictable, but we have changed.
Got smacked. Okay. See. What is it? Okay. Got some of our choices, so.
Said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, the man.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Yes, yes, he is. We had to go that way. Okay, I deserved that, I guess. Okay, sorry, I'm contemplating.
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path.
Killing? What?
Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace.
Oh, I...
Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
God, Samir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
There we go. Now we can move. Oh. Okay. I guess she got hit by those, a poison. Jeez, there's so many. Sorry, I don't fire.
Behind you!
I got an achievement called Temper Tank. There we go. Jeez. Back. What else? Back here. There we go. Thank you. Close.
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Okay, well, see you, Mel.
This way.
Ah, yes, where we left Nidhogg.
What? Well, Nidhogg.
It was in our way.
I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Yeah, sounds like Odin. Go ahead. It's going.
Just make extra noise once the assault begins.
Extra noise.
If you distract them long enough, Hildesvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
I have seen it.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines.
There we go.
Call on Skull, please.
Let's do this.
Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.
It's fair. All right, let's do this.
We're coming for you, Yngvi.
A snake. Firecracker. That hurt.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
So rude.
Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lap dog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this, but we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here.
Oh, this is bad.
Now, what you got? So aggressive. So angry.
Oh, boy.
Have some byproducts on me.
Alright.
Come on. Animal.
I got Bifrost too, alright? Like, you're not that special.
With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat.
Jeez.
Whoa! What did Gultoe forever do to you?
Oh boy, okay. This is bad.
Oh! Did you want some more?
Jeez, that Bifrost is lethal. Oh my goodness. That sucked. Alright. So it is the fight with Heimdall that must happen now. Actually, I don't need this right now. There we go.
With your reputation, I thought I could at least break a sweat.
Okay. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Okay. Jeez.
What did Gultoe forever do to you?
Okay.
Not going to lie. I'm disappointed.
Oh, jeez. Jeez, he's so powerful.
So aggressive. So angry.
Oh, boy.
Ride him down, Gultober.
All right.
Oh, did you want some more?
There we go. All right, we got him. We're gonna probably lose immediately after, but.
No match for Bifrost, though.
That hurt.
I can see why the half-breed is such a pushover. Huh. Nice stick. What the?
Oh, yeah. You're screwed now.
I can feel your frustration, though. It is immensely satisfying. What now, brother?
This pale remains our best chance.
You are rudely prolonging. Oh, wait. You expected the stick to give you an advantage?
Okay.
Hilarious. The
okay.
Scion of the Aesir. Brought down by an old...
Here we go.
Hey, careful! These are new braces.
Right. Oh, boy.
Did you know your son sounds like a goose when he gets hurt? No.
Okay. There we go. Got it.
Yeah.
Interesting. Jeez.
My father, like son.
How do you beat Heimdall? There we go.
By the gods, you are.
That hurts. All right. Okay, let's see. Okay, got him. Alright, here we go.
Sad? Funny? Hard to tell.
There we go. Ooh, got him.
You actually hit me. Slow down.
Okay.
I don't remember the last time anyone.
Okay, there we go. Alright, there we go. Now.
You think you can bring down Asgard?
Yes, I do. Okay.
There we are. Armor fit for a cup.
Jeez. Like, how? I'm now about to be one of the strongest, like, characters I have to fight. I can already tell.
Slow down! Come on, brother. Get him there one. Go. Just gotta find the right opening.
Yeah.
There we are. Armor fit for a cop.
Okay.
He's open.
Okay. There we go. Alright. Oh crap, this is getting insane.
Slow it down.
Yeah, okay. Like, this fight really doesn't make sense.
You can bring down Asgard. Hurry.
Oh, that hurt.
Slow down.
There we go. Okay, we got him. We got him. Yeah. Let's see how you like Bifrost. Okay, that hurt. There we go. We got it. We got it. We got it.
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Slow it down.
All right, we almost got him. We almost got him. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Fuck! That's all this is.
I thought he said fuck for a second. I'm not gonna lie. No. I should kill you right now.
Wait. What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Yeah, sounds about right. You're a pitiful person.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
Yeah, no, you should have saw that coming.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away?
Yeah, exactly.
No. That is not how this works.
You just created an arm out of Bifrost.
You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
Okay. Hey, you're asking for it. He's going like full crazy.
Slow down. Don't you know who I am?
Ow.
I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok.
Yeah, well, Herald needs to see him out. Alright, there we go. He's so gonna die. Ow. Oh boy. That's a big wave, dude. How was I supposed to?
And it sure as shit will not be you.
There we go. Alright, he is literally gone full crazy.
Try and spare me.
Alright. Alright, there we go. Alright. Okay. There we go, we got this. Uh-huh, yeah. Oh boy. Oh boy. He is hitting me with some combos now. Oh, come on. He hit me with like the nastiest combo ever. Alright. There we go. Alright, we got this.
Slow down.
Oh, okay, I gotta hit him with the okay, I see now. Ouch.
Way over your head.
Okay. There we go.
Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the AC, the Herald of Ragnarok.
There we go. Oh, that was close. There we go. Man, I never know when he's gonna like do the grapple.
I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp.
There we go. Alright, we got this. We got this.
Only one of us is.
Alright, there we go.
And it sure as shit will not be you.
Oh, crap. Okay, so this is way worse than what I was before. Jeez. Okay.
I am growing.
There we go. Gotcha. Yeah, well, I'm growing sick of you too. So how about this? Yeah. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do now? What are you gonna do now? What are you gonna do now? What are you going to do now? All right. Got him. Like, the fact that, like, I've broken his spirit to where he's not even using his, like, ability anymore. Okay, that hurt. There it is. gone for God of War.
You want to be?
Well, he's dead now. It is who I am, though. There we go.
Kratos, that was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Yeah, that is true. So Heimdall is now dead, and with that death, I would like to thank you all for coming out and showing your support. Please continue to show your support, and be sure to be back here in the next one. But until then, bye.